I has cleavage.
Welcome back to Let's Play Canon. I don't really like sweet things.
Oishii no ni.
Nayuki expresses her shock only briefly between mouthfuls. Her toast is, as always, dripping with the stuff. I glance at Akigo, but she's staring thoughtfully into space. Run! Nayuki rises her chair, grating back abruptly. What's wrong? You aren't finished. There's still most of a slice of strawberry jam on her plate and a little toast. Just grab the toast and run, Nayuki! She's trembling visibly. What's wrong? You never leave your food.
Yuichi-san, konna jamu nante dou kashira?
Akiko turns back from the kitchen shelf. She's holding a large glass jar.
Atashi, kyou wa kore de gochisou sama.
With which she runs for the door.
Saki ni omote de matteru kara.
What on earth is wrong with her?
Dou shitan desu ka?
I should think so. I'm bewildered. Well, it may be the jam of death, but we're having this like in my own choices. Like if I was Yuichi with no like knowledge of the jam of death, I'd be kind of a naive idiot. But the warning signs are right there. Nayuki just like ditching her phone, just like, I'm getting out of here. It's kind of the sign that something's up. But still, I really am truly a really naive idiot, so better go on eating. Nayuki can wait, my breakfast is definitely a higher priority. Not that I have more than a few mouthfuls left in any case.
Yuichi-san?
She lowers the jar she's holding onto the table with a heavy thud.
Kono jamu, tameshite itadakemasen ka?
It's bright orange. The jar is nearly full. The only thing I can think of that it can be is orange jam. But if it isn't sweet, maybe it's lemon. Well, if it isn't too sweet.
Takusan arimasu kara, enryu naku zenbu tabete kudasai ne.
I'm hardly going to finish it, but I do scrap a small bit of my toast and eat.
Dou desu ka?
What is this?
Jamu desu kedo.
What sort of jam?
Himitsu desu.
It's a very... what's the word? Unique flavor.
Tokusei desu kara.
I suppose I'd better ask.
Hai?
Is it something edible, isn't it?
Ee, mochiron desu yo.
By now, she's actually grinning. Given her character, I can scarcely think she's doing it deliberately. It's definitely a complex flavor. I can scarcely think of it as jam. Well, that was nice.
Mada takusan nokotte imasu yo.
I've eaten my fill for today.
So desu ka. Zannen desu.
Now, if it was Tomoya, he'd probably flat out tell her what he thought of the jam, but then again, maybe even he wouldn't be able to. I mean, Akiko-san, while has like the same thing with Sanae-san, have like kind of like a very deadly thing they make like that, but Akiko-san personality and all that, you look at her, you're just like, how can you say that to her? Akiko-san, as she puts the jar away, visibly disappointed that I haven't eaten more of it, I call out to her again.
Hi.
What is in this jam? I ask once more.
それは企業秘密です。
With which mysterious word she disappears into the kitchen. I'm getting worried. Yeah, that's a good question. I wonder what is in that jam. Seriously, if like they like revealed what was in that jam, loads of people would start making that jam to troll people. Not daring to inquire further, instead I get ready to follow Naiki outside.
Yuichi, 早かったね。
You ran away!
何のことかな?
She's playing innocent, but I'm pretty sure she fled before the jam. Oh, damn! Walking to school in the streaming, dazzling sunlight. The snow is, of course, reflecting the sun rather than melting under it. Though even I must confess that it improved the view. It's the sort of scene I thought only existed on postcards, or maybe on TV. And I walked through it at my cousin's side. There was some really good jam.
Eh? 嘘!
Thought so. She clapped a hand to her mouth looking dismayed. What kind of jam was that?
私も知らないんだよ。怖くて聞けなかった。
What? Naiki? What?
でも、お母さんの一番のお気に入りらしいよ。
Was it like you two, Naiki? That's probably what it was supposed to be. You two, Naiki, or something like that. Is it like just like you two, Naiki? You don't even know that. We sigh, white puffs in perfect synchronization.
どうしたの?
Where the hell you come from? How long was Kyori been here? She's then staring at us.
あ、香里おはよう。
おはよう、二人とも。朝からため息なんて、あんまり健康的じゃないわよ。
You'd be sighing too if you'd just eaten that jam.
え?あのジャムって、まだあったの?
Yuri's face twitches. You know about it?
昔、なゆきの家に遊びに行った時に…
This time she joined us in a sigh.
ついたよ。
What time is it?
まだ10分もあるよ。
A miracle is miracle! As Sonohara would say. Did I click the button?
そうだね。
Just a bit delayed.
あんたたちの会話を聞いてると。奇跡が安っぽいものに思えてくるわ。
Really? I wouldn't say getting Naiki to school with time to spare was an everyday occurrence.
相澤君。
Kyori continues without looking back at me.
奇跡ってね、そんな簡単に起こるものじゃないのよ。冗談よ。さ、行きましょうか。
Hey! But she disappears without letting me speak.Naiki. I call Naiki quietly to ensure Kyori doesn't hear.
Hmm?
Is Kyori in a bad mood today?
そうみたいだね。
I wonder why.
そんなのわからないよ。
Well, if it puzzles her long-time companion Naiki, it's hardly something her short-time companion me is going to know. Well, I do know.
今日はここまで。
And some of you viewers probably know as well, but don't spoil that. Because, to be honest, that route is probably not the one we'll end up with anyway. First period ends with the soft fuds of closing textbooks. One down.
Yuichi! Yuichi!
As I lean back in my chair, exulting at the passing of the period, Naiki runs up in a bluster. Skidding to a halt less than a meter away.What's up?
今日、私が日直。
And?
手伝って、お願い。
Why should I?
もう一人の日直さんが、インフルエンザでお休みなんだよ。
Oh, that poor bastard. You have my sympathy. Having the frickin' flu recently fucking sucked. That sucks. Yeah, it
does. お礼はするから。ね?
Of Fluttering her eyelashes, hands clasped together in front of her chest. If you're paying, I suppose. Well, I'm sure we can come to an agreement.
本当?
I'll do it for you if you buy me lunch.
ちょっと私の方が条件悪くない?
Just there, it's like, remember that time, like, after seeing that freaking boat and seeing so many times, it's like, how about we have like a date with Kyo kind of thing at the end of the video? And I'm just thinking, what about a date with Nayuki one? And I'm just like, how the fuck would that even work? I don't think so.I don't have to help you.
Yuichi, やっぱり冷たくなったね。
I'm just being how I've always been.
そうかな。
Well, I don't really remember how I've always been, but...
普通は覚えてるよ。
I don't think so.
幼稚園の頃のこととか、何も覚えてない?
Of course I can't remember much.
ほら!
But there are memories, but only of things from very, very long ago. Why can't I remember?
わかったよ。
え?
お昼ご飯一回で手を打つよ。
Right.
その代わり、しっかり手伝ってね。
Fine, I promise.
ありがとう、ゆういち。
Why can't I remember, for example, what Nayuki used to look like? Is it normal to forget things like that so completely?
それなら、今日のお昼ご飯は私がおごるよ。
You'd be surprised, really, how... Like, some things you can remember, like, ridiculously well, while other things you can't remember at all, no matter how much you try to remember it.Thanks, but maybe some other day.
お昼は?
I've kind of already promised someone else. Well, not promised precisely, but near enough.
うん。それなら、今度何かゆういちの好きなものごちそうするね。
All right.
というわけで、はい、黒板消し。
You want me to prop the door open with it?
黒板を消せばいいんだよ。
Boring.
仕事だからね。
I take it reluctantly and rise. The bell goes off just as I finish wiping the board.
You son of a bitch, don't do anything funny to me, bitch. Now get out of the classroom.
But I've got class.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
The lessons continue, alas, without improvement. Words flow from one ear out the other without a response.Is there like two freaking boards in here? There's one at the back of the classroom as well.
Well, it's like they say, I got eyes in the back of my head. But in this case, eyes in the back of the classroom.
It's not that I don't like school, it's just that the lessons are covering areas I don't know. And the teachers have changed, the textbooks and exercise books are new. Everything is subtly different.Start working seriously when we get into the third year. Of which excuse I leapt back into my teacher-induced stupor. When lunchtime comes, I make for the roof to meet those two.
Yuichi-san, konnichiwa!
Well, here I am. Do you mind if I intrude?
大歓迎ですよ。
Sayuri is definitely the sociable type. Compared to... As usual, her friend doesn't even look at me, I mean. Well, visually the same, but you get it. I get the impression I could get up and strip and she'd just carry on eating as though nothing had happened. Possibility there. How was it last night, Mai? Did any you know what's come out?Yes or no?
No.
Freaking say in English, no. I see, so there are days when they don't come as well.
何の話です?
My bowel movements.
はえー。まあいい、お薬あげようか?
She believed me, Mai. You really ought to deny it.
違う。
Too late.
冗談だったんですね。
Once again, I get the impression that it's Sire is laugh alone that salvages the moment.
温かい紅茶ありますけど、いかがですか、ゆういちさん。
No, like, every time I hear Sayuri, I just think of the voice actress. And now she's like, died a couple years back or something like that. And she's like, oh, that's just depressing as balls. Suddenly she has a Firmosan in her hand, which she offers to me. Oh, nice, only I don't have a cup. I have a juice can, but they're more designed for pouring out than into.
Sayuri のでよかったら。
But as she says this, the hand reaches towards me from a completely unexpected direction. Mai is holding out her own cup.
Mai, いいの?後で返してくれたら。
Okay, thanks. There's still some in it.
いい。
I just got a random flashback. Remember that random video I decided to, like, put together?Of like a younger Mai just with holding out her arms like that and just have her saying Nipa! Because they're basically each both characters are voiced by the same person. Well, it'd be rude to complain when she's so obviously putting herself out for me. She's probably trying to pay me back for the food I brought her last time. At any rate, the cup is well under half full, so I pass it to Sayuri for filling.
待ってくださいね。
As she unscrews the lid of the thermos, I get the impression she's trying not to use her left hand. Has she hurt herself? I try not to stare, but as I look away, the steam reaches my nose, bringing with it a herbal aroma. It smells good, is that herbal tea?
ええ、毎日種類を変えているんですよ。たくさんありますから、遠慮せず飲んでくださいね。
Thanks. Arigato. Suddenly I notice Mai's hand reaching towards me once again. What do you want?
喉が詰まったの。
Good grief, what a dilemma! I surrender the cup to her again, having taken not one sip. Though then again, having that sucks as well, so I sympathize with you, Mai, pat on the head.She seemed blissfully unaware of the situation she's putting me in. Maybe she's just absent-minded. Swallowing noisily, she returns the cup to me, unwiped, leaving rather more than a trace of grease visible. I take it in my left hand for easier access to the clean side.
ほら、ゆういちさん。これ、さゆりの自信作なんですよ。
Sayuri must be used to Mai's lack of refinement, for she ignores it, instead passing me a box of okazu. Mai is also reaching towards me, is her throat blocked again? I push the cup into her hand and continue eating. But Sayuri-san, isn't it a lot of work making all this every morning before school?
そんなことないですよ。朝は早く起きてますから。
Getting up early to make all this...Don't you get tired?
夜も寝るの早いんですよ。もう11時には布団入っちゃいますから。
That's about when I really wake up. Sayuri must be innocent of the late night TV shows I watch, untamed by such vulgar things, as though she lives in another world. So this is how they live on the right side of town.This is not how people live these days. They spend their time freaking on laptops and computers all day. Is your father very strict?
はい。とっても優しいですよ。
But she'd say that anyway, wouldn't she? Even beside Mai, whose father is plainly an ogre, Sayuri still doesn't seem quite an ordinary schoolgirl. I just picture like, trying to picture, like, Mai, just like, this is my father. He's freaking show, like, Shrek or something. He's just like, what?
でも、昔は厳しかったんですよ。そのおかげで、さゆりはまっすぐ育ちましたけどね。それで、 ゆういちさんのお父様は厳しいんですか？
If she realizes why I asked, she conceals it perfectly. Well, no, that isn't exactly why I asked. If you're like with my dad, he's not strict at all. He's just a loudmouth, grumpy bastard. I reach out my hand for the cup as I speak, and... Bonk! My head rebounds from something hard.
Itai.
I look up and Mai is holding her forehead. Our timing and reaching for the cup seems to have coincided perfectly. Hang on a second. How come you didn't say anything? You weren't even busy talking like I was. All right. Press the cup into Mai's hand.
明日からはコップもう一つ持ってきますね。
Is it just me or does Sherry smile look rather forced? When I get back to the classroom, the rest of my circle is already there.
Aizawa-kun, どこに行ってたの?
That's a secret.
だったら私も秘密。
Don't tell me what.
秘密。
Damn, now you've got me all interested.
秘密。
Don't you just hate that? Whenever someone that's able to like be like, it's a secret, and actually keep it a secret instead of eventually giving in to your persistentness. That's really annoying. You're like, damn it, tell me! If her heart smiles, she returns to her own seat, if you can call. Shifting one space diagonally, returning.What are you doing? Nick has been gazing fixedly out of the window for some time now.
Yuki.
That's not exactly unusual.
いっぱい降ってる。あの時みたい。
あの時って?
ゆういちを駅まで探しに行った時。
面白そうね。その時の話聞かせてよ。
It wasn't fun at all.
違うよ。
You might have enjoyed it, but I had a horrible time.
そうじゃないよ。
Her eyes leave the window at last and turn instead to us.
7年前の話だよ。
I remember that. Just let her put a pat on the head. Don't spoil it, though. But pat on the head, I remember it.
でも、うん。面白い話じゃないからやめとくね。
Naoki's self-enforced silence quickly brings this conversation to an end. So, don't you ever get tired of school food?
それだったら、今度からお弁当にする?
Bento, who's gonna make it? Kiko-san?
私が作るよ。
そういえば、Naoki って時々自分でお弁当作ってたわね。
I can't imagine there being enough time very often.
下ごしらえは、夜のうちにするから大丈夫だよ。
でも、なゆきがお弁当を持ってくる日って、ほとんど遅刻だったわね。
I'm not finding it very easy not to worry.
今度こそ大丈夫だよ。
Well, you're not like the girls of Persona 4 who can't cook worth shit, so... And you're not like Ryo who makes a very kind ofinterestingly bad bento that just like what the hell did I just eat? So I'll accept your offer. I see. Please then.
本当に?
Whenever we're late, you'll always know we're bringing lunch and stuff, yes.
分かったわ。
ひどいこと言ってる。
Overhearing us, Naoki has entered peevish mood.
私だって本当に怒るもん。
Pat on the head. We're joking.
そうそう。
Another pat on the head. Each time I see Naoki, I just want to give her a big hug. She's so freaking adorable. Anyway, my hopes are high.
うん、分かったよ。
The first bell sounds at last, sending us pattering back to our own seats. That opens with a shutter, and the gloomy classroom is filled with the afternoon's lessons. The view from the window is as snowy as ever. I really hope it stops in time for our trek home, but how about the time lost in such vague thoughts? Are we even gonna see Shirey anymore in this? I'm not entirely sure. Free at last. I spring up as soon as the bell ending shift period stops sounding. There's no afternoon homeroom today. Our teacher can't make it or something. Even though that means we're getting out early, my departing classmates are dragging their feet. No doubt because of the weather. What are you doing now, Nayuki?
私は今日も部活だよ。
That's right. You said you didn't have a day off till tomorrow.
一緒に CD 屋さん行くんだよね。
Surprisingly, I actually remember this. Like, before this scene, you're bringing it up. I was just looking at this earlier and it's probably like Wednesday. So tomorrow's the day they're gonna go looking for CDs, right? I remembered. I actually remembered something that far back because this part's like...So freaking delayed in uploading compared to like how it usually be. Hopefully. How long ago was it that freaking had that anyway?
ちゃんと案内するからね。
Well, good luck with the club then. Wait, what about the weather? Looking out the window, we see that it's the usual snowstorm.
体育館があるから。
Bad luck, Captain.
でも楽しいよ。
Well, don't overdo it.
うん、気をつけるよ。
I change my shoes among the loggers and restore my book bag to its proper place on my shoulder. Now, though, there's nothing left but to ease myself out of the door and investigate the weather. Clouds, partially black. Snow so thick I can barely see more than a few yards ahead.This is Yuichi as the weatherman. Wind, northerly and freezing. Horrible. Going out in this wouldn't be braving the weather, it would be suicide by it. It was nice this morning, so of course I didn't bring an umbrella. I hang around for a while and hope that it will stop. No such luck. Oh, shit. Would I run home or would I buy an umbrella on the way?Tough choice. I'll admit I'm reckless, so I'd probably run home, but at the same time, if you like have the thought, maybe you should get an umbrella. Fuck it, let's get an umbrella. It's a bit out of my way, but it strikes me that buying an umbrella would be the safer approach. Mind you, whatever I do, I have to run. I set out through the blinding snow for the shopping center, which is relatively close.Just glad the wind slowed. I buy the first umbrella I see. I should now be able to continue my journey at a more comfortable pace. Now besides, with my last trek through the snow that I had, I think it'd be wise to freaking get an umbrella if it's gonna be freaking snowing a lot.
Yuichi-kun!
Her attack takes me completely by surprise and I buckle and... The drifted snow now supports the pair of us lying in a tangled heap.
Yuichi-kun, 急に倒れるからびっくりしたよ。ごめんなさい。
I forgive you. You didn't even voice your line! You didn't even say sorry!You said, oh, why did they freaking do that twice?
今回は僕が悪かったよ。
I wasn't exactly in a position to dodge holding an umbrella. Well, you can still technically dodge. Although now that I'm thoroughly besnowed, my possession of an umbrella rather loosened its meaning.
ごめんなさい。
And aren't we a fine sight now?Having rolled in it, we are of course finally coated with soft fresh snow.
そうだね。
What do you mean? Brushing off snow, I sigh deeply. Strangely enough, I don't actually feel that annoyed.
Yuichi-kun, 学校の帰り?
As you can see, I'm in uniform after all, somewhere under all the snow. What about you? What about Ayu? I think this part's gone on long enough, so I shall see you next time. And that sign still kind of makes it look like, if like there wasn't any snow on it, you'd think that the freaking Firefox logo would be under it. But anyways, I'll see you next time, viewers. See you next time.